to slip for the game. Cause I'm too slim for the game. Cause I'm too slim for the game.
Ooh, okay, juicy hand here. Mr. Bill has king 10 suited. Did bump it up to 60.
Selling dresses up like you.
Joseph, good to see you. How you doing, man? Hopefully you're doing well. Simple, where's this game? We are located, Best Bet, located in Jacksonville, Florida.
We were just talking about GQ. GQ?
GQ. Oh, Gil must be near the table. Shouts to Gil.
Dude, my wife was like, that was so funny that there was a DQ and a GQ.
All in and out in the six.
Woo, Mr. Bill's going to ship it all in. King 10 suited. And DQ is going to make the call with his mystery hand.
Yeah. Oh, boy.
Ooh, what do we got for DQ? Is it pocket kings?
There goes luck.
Looks like it. Oh my God! Trip tens.
There goes luck.
Wow! How about that? Mr. Bill is going to sting DQ.
Can't do anything about it. Yeah.
Trip tens.
What?
Yeah.
Not really.
Hey,
took
that move from you.
That's
your move right there.
Oh, I don't worry about it.
Wow.
All I can do is
you
make
bought
a move.
Jimmy's like, I'm all in.
How much? Why aren't you here?
Way down the list.
1,025.
Are you on the list?
No.
I'll get on the list. I'll knock everybody out.
19. Mr. Bill told Gil to get on the list. He'll knock everybody out so Gil can get on. Pocket sevens for Jacob's hero. All right, Jimmy. Take care, man. Be easy. Have a good rest of your night. Thanks for stopping through. Four, a tray, and a six. Straight draws for both Jeremy and AWOL.
And a raise of 150 in the eight.
A five would absolutely be gross.
Call us in three.
Heads up. Eight on the turn.
Bet of 150 in the eight.
Scott, yes, St. Augustine is opening Monday morning, 10 a.m. Our newest location, our newest room will open Monday morning. AWOL is going to make the call. But yes, Monday morning, cards will be in the air at 10 a.m. And King on the River, sevens are going to be good for Jeremy. He's on bet 300. Appreciate it, Kev. It's been a long time coming. I know they've been trying to get this opened as quick as they could. But yeah, finally, it's going to be time. I know a lot of our crew that is moving over there has been working on things, getting things situated, getting things ready.
Wow, what a raise here.
Oh my
here.
God. Wow. AWOL
with a sick raise, bro. 1,300.
Ooh, man.
From where? I love it.
This is a big move because you're essentially going to force Jeremy to go all in to call.
That's so sick.
Wow.
I love that. Jeremy in the worst spot ever.
Yeah, that was, wow. AWOL with the big rip.
I mean, if somehow AWOL had 7-8 suited here, you bink it on the turn. If somehow he floats ace-king, he gets it on the river. Just like, wow, what a sick spot. And Jeremy hasn't let it go yet.
No, he hasn't. Wow.
Look at it from this perspective, too. AWOL was up, like, 1,500 before this river bet.
This is
he put in, like, his profits on a stone-cold bluff.
He 100% did.
Wow, what a sicko.
100% dead.
He has my respect no matter what. Jeremy hasn't pulled yet, has my respect no matter what. 666 spot. What hands does he have here, right? Oh. And you know AWOL's going to snap show this if he folds. He has to.
And a fold happens. What a sick move from...
Show it. No, he doesn't show it.
Wow.
He doesn't show it. I'm a little disappointed by that. I understand, but... All right, Alex T here looking to raise it up. Three bet with the Jack 10 suited. I love it. I'm all for it. Especially on me. Carson did open 10-6 of spades. He doesn't know he is completely dominated though.
Yeah.
But we're gonna call.
At least see the flop. Seven, deuce, eight. Actually, a pretty good flop for Carson. That's a straight draw.
Yep, he has a little gutter ball. But he doesn't want to hit the nine because
no, nine would be absolutely disastrous for Carson.
That's a full double for Alex T if it happens. And you see the true one out again. Jacob did it earlier. Can he do it again?
Yeah, as I say. Oh, very close. That does give Carson a couple more outs, though. Could hit a five or a six now. Does make the call. Look for either a five or a six for Carson.
Oh no.
The worst card for Carson hits.
Oh no.
As they both complete the straight, but Alex's straight is going to be better.
700. Oh my goodness.
And a bet of 700 from Alex.
Oh no. How do we even see Jack 10 on this board? We're just assuming he has like an overpair or something. Oh my god, and now just the nuts. Wow. What a river from Jacob. Holy.
Damn.
We just talked about the true one outer, but that feels even worse.
That is, yeah. Man, oh man.
What a dealer.
Absolute brutality with that one. And there's the shove from Carson going all in. Wow.
Wow.
What a disgusting. Yeah, exactly, Alice. Exactly, Alice.
Wow.
You took the words right out of your own mouth. What? Yikes.
What a sicko. What a sick river. This game sucks. Poker sucks. Oh my goodness.
This is where you have that feeling, yeah, where you're like, man, why am I playing this game?
Yeah, this is brutal.
This sucks.
Ooh, Carson with the queen nine suited.
Plenty of stories start like that.
Gonna make it 150 to go.
DQ's gonna stay in there with 7-6.
RIP
offsuit.
Hey.
So we're going to be heads up with Carson and DQ
together.
Oh, God. Did he flop it? He just flops it. That's the second time DQ's just flopped the nuts. Carson has top pair now, too. Rutro.
That. Wow. Yeah, Carson does get a pair of nine.
He does have top pair. Decides to check it and let DQ bet.
DQ bets is $175.
We are going to call.
So we are going to see a turn.
Queen or nine? Three of hearts.
Three of hearts.
Doesn't change much at all?
No, it doesn't. Carson drawing dead now.
Yeah, all it does change is Carson drawing dead. Yep, like you said. Carson said, I don't think I'm betting that board. Why not? You have top pair. Just kidding. It's a good thing you're not betting that board. DQ will bet for you. Man, our 5-10 plays so big. It's crazy.
Yeah, they do.
It plays so massive.
It really does.
On your books, am I missing right now? Yeah, he just keeps check-calling.
That's funny. DQ asking Hunter about his book.
You call me on the gutter?
Oh, Jack on the river.
Are you good enough to call me on the gutter?
And, man, this is brutal for Carson. The DQ bringing the Max Payne.
Oh. And then,
by the way, Gil, Peng said, nice shirt.
1500.
He was watching the
Facebook. Wow, pots of. I'd love to see like an over bet on this, so it just looks so bluffy, but obviously Queen 10 beats us. That's about it. But I don't think Carson ever has Queen 10 in this spot.
Yeah, Carson with a decision to make here. He does make the call. Wow.
Flops. Easy game.
But didn't we agree that when you talk, you're winning?
I thought I was giving it away too.
The person is not a loser.
Was
it a medium or a large?
It's a medium.
Wow. DQ just flopping. Good joint, as we say. That's it. Gets full value every single three.
A tray, queen, and a five. Looks like a straight draw for DQ.
Like, for example, if we only had a 1500 cap and then you double up, I can't ever get enough chips in front of me to get a chance to win back.
That's all from the match.
Yeah.
You want to be able to pay match the cap.
Well, I want to be able to have a chance to win my money back when I get.
Yeah, I know, that's a problem.
I hate that,
but it doesn't arrive.
Yeah,
no,
I agree.
I understand that difference.
When they originally had me come out here, I was told that we were playing 2 days of 5-10. I did not find out until later that I was talking to this. So, there
you go.
That's the best angling I've ever seen in my life.
Wow, DQ having them drawing dead on the turn here with the nut straight. What a big hand.
Yeah, this is a big hand, and here's the other thing too. DQ's hand sewed the skies. No one's gonna be able to peg him on this.
It is absolutely. Now we're just gonna raise it because there's two flush draws. Yep, 375 to go.
Yeah, this is perfect for him. No one is ever gonna peg him to have a straight here.
I mean, it's so hard for him too, right? Yeah. I guess we could have a lot of two pairs, maybe in some sets.
Sure.
Maybe some comma draws, 6-8 of hearts or something like that. I don't think we'd raise that, yeah. It's tough. What do we have here? Jeremy's kind of stuck here with ace queen. I feel like we almost have to peel one off, but.
And like, here's the sick part, like both Aaron B and Jeremy drawing dead.
Yeah.
Yeah, like they are completely unaware.
Love to see that if you're DQ. Hate to see that if you're fans of Jeremy and Aaron, which we are obviously. Wow, and Jeremy might have to get away. Well, he will have to get away from this because there's a bet and a raise in front of him. Ace queen is never good ever in this scenario. Now queen jack. Aaron's just gonna call, and that's just gonna leave him about 300 behind. We're literally never folding on any river, especially when we double pair. Oh man, we got top two.
Oh, this is, yeah.
That's sick. That's
oh,
it.
This
that's
is so gross. Aaron B is about to get smoked.
That's all.
Yep, DQ does make the call, and Aaron B's on show. He had two pair and the straight.
Ugh,
turned
gross.
Straight for DQ. Ugh. Yikes.